Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Let's Play Victoria 2 as Mother Russia. Last we left off, we took a few more pieces of Persia in a strange war versus the United Kingdom where they managed to leave us alone for long enough to... I think we modded the, I think we messed up the tech, but we'll still rock with it because, well, we'll check it out. Oh, cool. So it did not mess it up. It's just for our other game. Sometimes I like to play with, like, take off the time limit on the tech so you can just do it whenever you want. It's not really balanced, but that's somehow sometimes the way I like to play. It's like, dude, I want more railroads. I don't want to wait till, like, 1910. It's like, my people want to build better railroads right now. We understand the importance of railroads because railroads are awesome. But I don't know, man. Sometimes it's just strange. Max literacy. We should never change that. We're looking at, we need more clerks. Probably have enough capitalists. We need to start thinking about when we're gonna go to war with these guys. I'm not sure what effect these plans have, because if they actually sent my troops that way, that would be cool, but I don't think they actually do that. Force debt repayment, but we probably would have humiliated them. What do we want to do with you? Can we declare war? No. What about you? Feed the local poor. What I want to do is I want to attack the Chinese Empire. We can get these guys into our sphere. We border Korea? Yes, we do. We should. What comes? I don't know how many troops are going to need to defeat Korea, but. two tag groups. Piss off, Korea. We're taking large swaths of this country over here. I think we might take this troop, bring these guys here. It's time to upgrade our army if we want to fight the Chinese. We need any culture attacks. These would be good. Reinforcement is good. Yeah. It's probably alright. Why is our budget so bad? Perhaps it is time to up our tariffs, because we don't want to be poor. The digging cap is really good because it gives us defense for free. suppose we could go to Copeland. Do you have any allies? Ally with Kiva. Yeah, we messed it up, so you can only conquest. But I don't think you can conquest for more. Yeah, we don't really want to fight them. We can fight Korea. Stores. Oh, they don't ever stop. Just like it's like internet of the early 90s. Holy crap. Mechanized mining, stuff like that, everywhere. But we gotta go and get Korea. Because, freaking Korea, man. That. Justify. All of it ours. So you got some. Yeah, I set it up so that having more infamy means you lose infamy faster. It's not like to attack. Yeah, I'm gonna sit around and wait for my infamy to go down. I don't want to attack back. I'm new like that. It's either... No, it's not good. It's kind of mediocre. Ah, nice. That's what we need. Piss off the socialists, I don't care, they're welcome to revolt. We'll just put them down with our awesome army. But our military is going to be very strong by the time that we're allowed to go to war with Korea. So there's not a lot of hostile occupation anymore. Yeah, everything's going well. Our armies are just cleaning up. Push through here. Beijing is in North Zili, that's the problem. These guys are dangerous. Clang zwang. Yeah, once they become civilized, maybe we can conquer them. I don't know what their population's kinda low though. But these guys' population is pretty high. 52 million, we got 22 million. Do we have war with somebody? Get more railroads. We got the money though, so it's like, it's not like we gotta be worried about whether or not we can afford to do it. All right. we are about to go to war here against China. I think Southern Zili is what you traditionally say. Northern Zili you can't say. But I prefer to have continue in this. Where's Mongolia's capital? I don't know. I think what we want to do is probably take Southern Zili. Yeah. In as many sub-state regions as we can. So, next year and the next year, we will have more science. But, for now, we're going to cut this here, take a little bit of break, and we'll be back later. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Keep on keeping on. We're going to be pumping down here. If you want people to find this video on YouTube, feel free to push the like button. You've already found it, so I guess it doesn't matter for you. But I would appreciate it. Thank you.